वेलकम टू स्टूडेंट ऑफ द 6th स्टैंडर्ड. टुडे आवर सब्जेक्ट इज मैथ.
चैप्टर इज ज्योमेट्रिकल कंस्ट्रक्शन. टॉपिक इज ड्राइंग अ परपेंडिकुलर टू अ लाइन फ्रॉम अ पॉइंट आउटसाइड द लाइन. आउटसाइड द लाइन मींस सी दिस इज द लाइन देयर एंड द पॉइंट क्यू इज गिवन देयर आउटसाइड. पॉइंट पी आर इज गिवन, लाइन पी आर इज गिवन देयर एंड द पॉइंट इज क्यू इज गिवन आउटसाइड देयर. सो द राइट नाउ वी वांट टू ड्रॉ द परपेंडिकुलर फ्रॉम द पॉइंट क्यू टू द लाइन दिस वन. So how to draw this perpendicular? First, once again, we find the meaning of the perpendicular. What is the perpendicular? Whenever the two lines are intersect each other, that time, if they make an angle of 90 degree, then we call this as a perpendicular. And this is a symbolic representation of the perpendicular. So right now, by using a set square. So this mathematical instrument is called as a set square. So by using this set square, we want to draw a perpendicular to the line C. So how should we draw that? Like this way. We go by this on the line P. And here we make an angle of 90 degree. If we join this Q to the line this, then we should make an angle of 90 degree. So it is a perpendicular to the line P by using the set square. It is the first method. And in another method, by using a compass and a ruler there. So it is a compass. And by using this compass, we want to draw a perpendicular to the line PR. So how should we draw the perpendicular there? So the from point Q, see the point Q, from the point PQ, take some measurement and in this and from point Q, make an arc like this. This will be a corner and this will be another arc. So from these two arcs, that one point and the second point right now there, from these two points, I make an arc these points, the first and second. From these two points, take a more than half distance. And by this distance, make arc here. Don't change the distance, with the same distance, take point here and make arc here also. So the point will be getting. From this point and the point Q, see these two points will be like on one line, yes, and join this. So in this way we make a perpendicular, means this line is perpendicular to line PF.